So hello to all of you, wherever you may be, from the Juventus Stadium in the Alpine city of Turin. The teams then, Juventus against Torino. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Between these two sides, who have already met once this season. Derby's always an occasion for pride and for passion, and this one no exception. Camille Glick. Juventus were imperious when the two sides last met. The fans are asking for more of the same. Torreira. Rugani gets it back. It's a long forward pass. Juventus want to steer clear of any disciplinary issues this time round. They don't want suspensions to start totting up. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. And it's Immobile. Well, that's where he wants it. Battles to win it back. Dybala has got himself a free kick. Looks to slip it through. Oh, he's broken through. Torino have a free kick. He had plenty to do.
Well, I thought his starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Dybala plays it out to the wing. Firmino, good challenge. He just stood firm. Now it's Immobile. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Can they build on it? He's put a stop to that. Passes it through. Now here's the through ball. Goes for goal! Goal! Torino! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it and... That was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Thank you.
trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Juventus keep conceding first half goals, week in, week out. Now it's Immobile. Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm.
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well. The
keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Danger averted for now. Gonzalez gets it back. Salah, the ball through, hits one, and the ball's come out. Wonderful from Roberto Firmino. Juventus are level. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Certainly made things interesting.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
And back to base. It'll be a throw-in. Across the line, and it's a throw. All the way back, and they start again. Rucani pumps it upfield. Torreira. Cuadrado. Tries a through ball. Lacazette, he's onside. Lacazette has been caught there, it's a foul.
He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Half-time nearly with us. They will be desperate not to concede here. That is going to be the final action of the first half. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Look, this match promised goals, and it certainly hasn't let us down. It's been really, really entertaining.
So they come for the break with nothing to separate. Torino get the ball rolling in the second half. Dybala, great challenge. Dybala, unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Now the pass.
Immobile hits it! And he's done it!
Well, that's what top players do. They can seize the initiative almost single-handedly, and that goal eases them in front once more to make this second half look a little more promising.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Thank you.
Bersagli. Quadrado. Pogba needs to get it forward quickly. Who's going to make this theirs? Dybala showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Looks like a good ball through. What a corner.
Heads it!
Oh, that is an awful miss. He's in such a great position in front of the goal, and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
Torino, whose last result owes so much to the astuteness of... Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Camille Glick. Staying in their trail, and time is ticking away. Looks to slip it through. It's cut loose. That is wayward.
Right in front of goal like that, and he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough.
Remaining substitute.
Pivotal.
it's Salah. Salah plays it in. Too much on that, it's gone out. That he should have come up with something better there.
I timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer there. And I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
Tries a through ball. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. Oh, the protests are futile. The decision is made. Late, late drama.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent the goal then.
Dispatched with certainty.
Well, the keeper probably felt he could read that, but he's guessed completely wrongly. It's gone to the other side.
This is it. That's not the cross he had in mind. Played out to the right. It's a loose ball. Now the pass. On it. Oh, nearly is nothing. Pogba. Immobile battles to win it back. Chiellini comes sliding in. Looks like a good ball through. It's Salah. Schürrle. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. It has ended in disappointment, defeat, and back to the drawing board. Thoughts on what we've just seen?
Yeah, defeat in any of these type of games is the ultimate disappointment. You can't fault the effort and the endeavour we saw, but they probably just lacked a little adventure and not enough ambition in their play, and ultimately I think they paid the price.
I think we're just about out of time, so many thanks to Jim and a very good afternoon to you.